Unique, stylish, and colorful are some of the ways to describe ANZ jewelry. Hi, and welcome to WatchMojo.com. I'm your host, Mihaela Coman, and today I had the opportunity to speak with some of the creative team of this new jewelry line. So I am here with
ANZ.
Excellent. Who is part of the mother and daughter team that design all this jewelry. What is your philosophy about your work?
My whole family has always been very artistic. It's great to have a way of working something out by working with your hands. Makes you feel good when you have something that you can wear that you've made.
And about designing jewelry, what's your favorite part?
I always get so excited with the combination of colors you can put together. I love being able to wear so many of the different pieces, the earrings, the necklaces. We try to make our jewelry something that you can wear all the time with jeans and wear the same piece often with a gown.
So we're here with Joanna, who is the younger daughter.
In our new collection that we're going to be having, we're going to be having a lot of amethyst and darker colors like rubies, and we're going to be using a lot of gold as usual. New thing we're going to be doing is a lot of like long necklaces. We realized that it's a really good idea to start making things long so we could start layering things. We have flat pendants, they're circular. We're using gold with stones, like you could get your birthstone if you'd like, or you could get your name.
What advice would you give husbands or men who are looking to buy a gift for their wives or girlfriends or significant other?
You would have to ask them, firstly, if their wives are the type of women that wear a lot of different colorful things. I would suggest wearing something bright, like a piece like this over here. However, there's many women that don't enjoy wearing a lot of different colors. They like being simple. They're not into fashion jewelry so much. They're more into wearing like just gold all the time. So we have really beautiful pieces that are just simple pendants that are from India, and it's all 14 karat gold, and they're just really simple, and you could dress them up with beautiful earrings, and I would suggest that as well.